are beggars and outcasts, believers and seekers, sinners and saints, everyone. Some of us look like we've got it together, and some are coming undone. If you're hungry and thirsty, the Lord bids you come to the table He has prepared. There's an empty place right here beside me, so pull up a chair. If you're feeling unworthy, then welcome to grace. If you're needing some mercy, you're in the right place. If you know without Jesus, you don't have a prayer, come on in.
Come on in.
Pull up a chair. Carry your own kind of broken, the shame of your secrets and scars. You don't have to wonder if you'll be accepted. Jesus says, come as you
come
are,
as you are,
and be part of the family, daughters and sons, at the table He has prepared. Go ahead and accept His invitation. Up a chair. If you're feeling unworthy, then welcome to grace. If you're needing some mercy, you're in the right place.
If you know without Jesus, don't have a prayer,
come on in.
Come on in.
Pull up a chair and taste of His goodness.
Drink it.
If you're needing some mercy, you're in the right place.
If you know without Jesus, you don't have a prayer, come on in.
If you're
feeling unworthy, then welcome to grace.
If you're needing some mercy, you're in the right place.
If you know without Jesus, you don't have a prayer,
come on in.
Yeah.